Hello and welcome to Tutoring Hour. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add like fractions. Look at this whole pepperoni pizza cut into 8 equal parts. Isn't that tempting? What would you do if you got one? Can't answer that for you, but I'd have gobbled it up for sure. And this is exactly what Jake and Amanda did too. Jake ate 3/8 of the pizza, and Amanda ate 2/8 of the whole pizza. How much of the pizza did they eat altogether? Jake ate 3 out of the 8 slices. Amanda ate 2 out of the 8 slices. Can you guess how much of the pizza they ate altogether? Yes, you are right. Jake and Amanda ate 5 out of the 8 slices, or 5/8 of the pizza altogether. Yippee, we've got the answer. Let's take another example. Linda walked 4/9 of a mile to reach the library, and another 3/9 of a mile to reach the park. How many miles did she walk altogether? Let me show you an easy way to do it. This time I'll draw a number line. Instead of dividing a circle like I did before, I'll divide the number line into 9 equal parts between 0 and 1, and I'll mark them 0, 1 over 9, 2 over 9, and go on until 9 over 9, which becomes a whole. I'll write that as 1. Now, let's move on to the next step. Linda walked 4/9 of a mile, so let's draw a hop from 0 to 4 over 9, and then she walked another 3/9 of a mile. Starting at 4 over 9, I'll draw 3 more hops, covering 1/9, then 2/9, and then 3/9 of a mile. And that's it! Linda walked 7/9 of a mile in all. Let's represent this number line model as a fraction addition equation. 4 over 9 plus 3 over 9 makes 7 over 9. Hooray! We have solved one more! Great going! Think you are ready for the big league? Then let's try another problem. 5 over 13 plus 7 over 13. Look at both these fractions. They have the same denominators. When two fractions have the same denominators, we call them like fractions. While adding like fractions, we don't add the denominators, we simply retain them. We only add the top numbers and write the sum over the common denominator. Let me write the common denominator first, 13. Now I'll add the numerators 5 and 7 and write that as 5 plus 7 over the common denominator, 13. Adding them, I get 12 over 13. Woohoo, that was quick! Think you've mastered it? Hold on, this one may stump you because it has an added step. Let's work it out. 6 over 15 plus 3 over 15. Both the fractions have the same denominators, 15. I'll write that down. Then I'll add up the top numbers 6 and 3, which is equal to 9. The answer is 9 over 15. And now comes the added step. Look at this fraction, 9 over 15. This can be reduced, meaning it can be simplified to the lowest terms. You may ask how. It's quite simple. Factor the numerator and the denominator. 9 can be written as 3 times 3, and 15 can be written as 3 times 5. The numerator and the denominator have a common factor, 3. Let me circle that. The 3 in the numerator and the 3 in the denominator cancel each other, leaving us with 3 over 5. We understand that the fraction 9 over 15 simplifies to 3 over 5. Now that's a job well done. How about a quick recap? 1. What are like fractions? Fractions with the same denominators are called like fractions. 2. How to add like fractions? Write the common denominator. Add the numerators and write the sum over the common denominator. 3. How to simplify or reduce fractions? Factor the numerator and the denominator. Cancel the common factors and write the reduced fraction. I strongly believe that practice makes perfect, and if you do too, then visit www.tutoringhour.com. Check the link in the description box to download as many worksheets as you need and get practicing. If you liked the video, give us a thumbs up, and don't forget to share the video with your friends, and remember to hit the subscribe button right now. Thanks for watching Tutoring Hour.